Catherine.
Cappuccino. This is cappuccino for Brandon.
Thank you.
Latte for Brandon and hazelnut latte for me.
So it's
really
early.
It's 6:45.
6:45 in the morning, and we're heading to New York to see Come From Away.
New York, NYC.
When I take you to the floor, the world's gonna wake up and see.
Baltimore and me.
So the sound's not working on the movie, so we have to sing along. No choice. No choice but to sing along.
I'm about to start. Now I remember.
There's kind of New York. See you all.
How did it be? We were children together. All right, Les Mis Southern Audition. Here we go. Ready?
I am living proof.
What song should I sing?
I don't know.
On my own, pretending he's beside me. We have been, what, 30 seconds, and there is already criminal behavior. You know what? It's probably a juvenile delinquent has done this. He was probably drunk or something. I mean, what, like 10 in the morning?
We're actually in New York now. You just don't stop, do you?
I don't.
You've been singing that song all day. My goodness. Look, it's so fancy. It's New York.
So we're in New York. We're about to go to the studio to get a workshop.
We're back at Pearl Studios. And she's still singing Fanta.
I'm still singing Fanta.
We are getting ready for the workshop. We are in the lobby of the building. Yeah, right?
Which is basically like the heartbeat of this village, right? This city, this little island. So this is going on throughout the whole piece. We'll find different moments to stop, okay?
So you come from away, but you probably understand about a half of what we say.
And about a half of what we say. They say no man's an island, but an island makes a man.
Especially when one comes and one might be in land. Welcome to the rock. To the rock, if you come from away, you'll probably understand about half of what you say. You say no man's an island, but an island is a man. Especially when one grows and one might be in land. Welcome to the rock.
Italian restaurant. And there's like a bunch of Broadway posters on the walls.
Yeah, I mean, that's
so we're kind of just taking the long way, trying to find the theater because we have a lot of time. So we're just kind of stalling.
I want ice cream so bad. You don't even. I can't do it when you do it like this, Brayden.
Oh my god, you look so weird.
That was so passive aggressive. All right, I want ice cream.
Don't we
mission
all?
Find ice cream.
Literally right there.
Oh, dang.
So bad.
Claire, Claire, Claire!
Claire! Claire! Claire, Claire, Claire! Oh. Look, it's the show.
We're here! We're here, we're here, we're here!
We're here!
Yay, we did it!
Right, so we're at the show now. We actually have orchestra seats, which is better than normal.
Excited.
So awkward. I'm very excited.
It's
They have no pit. See how close the audience is to the...
The orchestra's on stage. That's so cool.
They're in the tree.
I'm like never on ground level.
It was so good.
It was unbelievable. That was such a good shot. I have so many emotions right now.
Ice cream? I still want ice cream.
True. That was definitely the best song show I've ever seen.
It was so good.
So, update, apparently the bus hit the taxi, or the taxi hit the bus.
Or maybe a car hit the car.
No, here's what happened. A car hit the taxi hit the bus.
Wait.
And Papa T and Jen went to go find somebody. No.
Did a different car hit that car?
No.
No.
I want ice cream. I want ice cream.
A woman in the face. If she tells me that their damn ice cream machine is broken,
well, there's
I will
a Froyo place too.
I don't want Froyo.
She has her ice cream.
I fought a woman for this. There was blood drawn.
There was not.
Okay. Small Y. Okay, there is only one yellow wall in New York City. What are you doing?
Logging.